Uganda's troop has done an uncommon excuse following soldiers were trapped on movie beaten up a reporter who was cover a demonstrate support arrested MP Bobi Vine on Monday. Some journalists were as well beaten as they were accountability on the protests. An troop declaration outlined the soldiers hold as non-professional and told they would be detained. Down there has been policy stress in Uganda following Vine, and four persons opposition MPs, were detained recent 1 week. Largest Ugandans live present were not yet unborn while Mr. Museveni came to force in 1986. In length share on the internet, Reuters photographer James Akena can be seen creature beaten in a adhere by two soldiers on a road in the Equity, Kampala. The beaten transferred on though following Mr. Akena put his hands up and bring down to his knees. End of YouTube position by NTV Uganda on Monday. One man was annihilated and more than rather than 100 detained. Recent 1 week, two journalists were detained as they informed dwell of the northern city of Arawa, wherever Vine's motorist was annihilated for a bitter disputed on election, that was won by one of the Member of Parliament's allies, Cassiano Wadri. Human Rights Look says the beaten and breathtaking of journalists is testimony the Ugandan authorities wish to lid up the hold of the safety forces. Vine, whose actual behalf is Robert Kyagulanyi, remnant in arrest and is due to seem up a war trial on Thursday on extortion of illegally possession gun. His household claim he has been strongly assaulted in guardianship, but the war, that is keeping the MP, denies the CEO Museveni has sacked the accountable how Vine had incurred serious injuries as counterfeit news story.